On a Run, Chris Webby. Track 7. See, like, now my mind's running when I go into Chris Webby. Like, I see On the Run, I'm thinking Forrest Gump. I'm like, watch this dude just make, like, a Forrest Gump reference. Like, you know, like, it's just, like, naturally running, trying to think of what type of references he could think of, you know?
Running. Started at the bottom at hunger, but got nothing. Told him I would get to the finish, I'm not bluffing.
It wasn't... Okay, this is gonna be some type of gym motivational type shit, like... Running, started at the bottom with nothing.
Whew. Got nothing. Told him I would get to the finish. I'm not bluffing. It wasn't a day since then. I stopped hustling. The pot's bubbling. My stock's doubling. Shoes hit the pavement and everything in views for the taking. Hit with a boom, the room shaking. Moves that I'm making and record set soon that I'm breaking. Show them the truth. I'm through waiting. Rocking. Disregard traffic signs. I'm not stopping. Only way to pass the time that I've gotten. And they all a lap behind while I'm jogging. No other option. They all watching.
I like his flow pattern. I don't know if that's the right terminology, but
I can disregard traffic signs, I'm not stopping. Only way to pass the time that I've gotten. And they all a lap behind while I'm jogging. No other option, they all watching.
He just like flows with the bar smooth and then emphasizes the last word over and over again, and it just gives each bar that kick.
Jogging, no other option, they all watching. Dead or alive, I'ma get to the prize. My competition better go hard or get a disguise. When all my methods applied and they met the demise, baby, you gon' feel the temperature rise, so keep running.
I'm living on the run, make my living on the run. No forgiveness for my sins, it makes no difference on the run. I'm on the run, I'm on the run.
Too hard for this, I'm not losing. How many points by now have I proven? Till somebody give me a shot, won't stop shooting. My evolution is not human. At my lowest still.
Till somebody give me a shot, I won't stop shooting. My evolution till now is not human. Come on, man. And that's facts, bro. I'm telling you, this some like this some shit you put on to just get motivated. This some shit you really just put on to get motivated, bro. This is it's going on the gym playlist for sure. For sure. And it's not even like gym motivation. It's like life motivation right here. It's like if I'm too tired to make a video, I'm going to listen to this shit and be like, nope, time to go make a video. You know what I mean? Until I get my shot, I won't stop shooting.
Shot won't stop shooting. My evolution is not human. At my lowest still, I stayed focused. Oh, this hopeless prognosis. Make most just hang it up while I took loss in doses. So large, it's a miracle. I'm here to show it. No breaks. Stepping on a track to win the whole race. No matter what lap I'm in, I won't wait. Cause I miss 100% of shots I don't take. When I load up the chamber, the whole place better hit the floor before I kick the door down. With a 44 with more rounds. Then I'm every go, there he goes, stereo sound. About to burn his whole place to the ground. Bow.
I'm living on the run. Make my living on the run. No forgiveness for my sins. It makes no difference on the run. I'm on the run. I'm on the run. I'm on the run.
I'm not slowing down. I'm not slowing down.
I'm living on the run. Make my living on the run. No forgiveness for my sins. It makes no difference on the run. I'm on the run. I'm on the run. I'm on the run.
I'm not slowing down. I'm not slowing down.
What'd I say? What'd I say? Hold up. Hold up. What did I say before we got into the track? I'm dropping a like before it even starts because I already know it's about to be fire. Bro, I like it too because so far we're, what, 7 tracks in? This is track 8. They've all been different. They've all been different. It doesn't all follow just like the same repetitive theme. You know what I mean? And again, like I just make the comparison to like mainstream music right now. For the most part, it does. Like, most people's albums all follow the same thing. That's why I loved M's album, too. Every track was different. His approach on every track was different. The beats on every track were different. What he was talking about on every track was different. Like, you don't get bored of it because you don't know what to expect next. When you listen to these, I don't want to say new school, because it's not fair to a lot of actual new artists out there that are fire, but these like mumble bubblegum rappers, you know, like it's just the same subject matters. Like, I swear I've heard a 1-2 mumble rapper that like it's mumble, but they have bars for a track. But then you listen to all the other tracks, it's all the same shit. So this is refreshing, bro. Like, just being able to go through an album and have absolutely no idea what's coming up next. It's just lit, man. This is fire. It's absolute fire.